He sends it all the way down. Caleb Jones collides with Yakov Trenin for the puck. Rimmed up behind Reichel, who gets a stick on it. Works his way around Fabro. And here's the defenseman, Seth Jones, with the flip to Athanasiou. Back in front for Jones. They score! Saturday night, we're in the spot. 37 seconds in.
Chicago has celebrated with this goal. That's a beautiful passing play. Starts with Caleb Jones all the way back in his own end of the ice, winning a battle, throwing along the board. Lucas Reichel does a nice job of getting it away from the defenseman, starting the transition, and Seth Jones.
Seth Jones intercepts the pass, and it was Andreas Englund who delivered a huge hit to Luke Evangelista, and Taylor Radish's shot is stopped by Saros on the other end. To Englund, the defenseman dropped off for Dickinson. Dickinson with a shot, rebound for Anders Bjork. Broken up, or at least interfered with, by Caleb Jones. But here comes Nashville's Jeremy Lauzon with a shot. Save. Mrazek rebound. It was Trenin who got a whack on it, but the stop was made, and Bjork banks it behind to and from Seth Jones. Fabro drops it off. Here's Josi, the rover, as Troy said. John Leonard now swatted by Jared Tenorti. Around it comes to Duchesne. Glass snaps one off, and Mrazek makes the play. And Glass throws it over to Josi. With all of the roster upheaval for the Blackhawks, as Joey Anderson is stopped by Saros way out of the crease, and he had to be. McDonough. Asplund who whacks it, and Jankowski looking for it, but here's Kurashev who shoots, a save with the pad by Saros. Tenorti left open again, across to Bjork who shoots, and Saros makes the play. May have had some help from his defenseman Cal Foote. Broken up by Boris Kachuk. Tenorti can't clear it, stripped by Cody Glass. Great play by Glass, who's knocked down by Kara. Duchesne on the goal line, save Mrazek, and Kachuk gets the clear that time. Sissons, Sherwood, across and through Tomasino. Barrie, in just his second game with Nashville since he was traded from Edmonton, and Trenin saved Mrazek, but Tomasino on the rebound, and that Nashville power play continues to cruise.
If you look at Tyson Barrie, he was the top guy on the blue line for the Edmonton Oilers. So he knows what he's doing up there. He starts this playoff, finds some room in the middle of the ice, down low into the slot area, that little bumper play. Trenin gets the shot in, traffic in front of the net. Mrazek can't find the rebound, and Tomasino was right there.
Kurashev, lovely feed up to Reichel. Lucas Reichel takes the shot. Saros made the save. Looked like he lost the puck underneath his leg. And now it's Tommy Novak, the former Minnesota Golden Gopher. Novak for Sherwood, save Mrazek, he flashes the leather. Bjork, a former Chicago Mission in his youth hockey days, but here's Jeremy Lauzon. Through the crease, no one there for Nashville. Duchesne and a one-timer from Barrie. Mrazek makes the save.
And then he was up the ice, he was looking for that headman pass, Colby.
Oh yeah, he wanted a breakaway there, Troy.
Cole Gutman now, shoot, save Saros, groping for the puck. Sherwood's got it.
He's been real active this period, calling for pucks, jumping in.
Here's Caleb into traffic, blocked down by Boris Kachuk. Kara beats Anderson, and the shot off the post. But Kara skate to stick, and Joey Anderson just misses.
Fire things up when you're down around the crease area, up top.
Puck in the dirty area again, and a high stick was called by the linesman. I haven't found a way to make it look as well-groomed as Troy, I'll admit that, but it's a big step for me. Here's Cole Gutman for Radish, looking for the puck, and Saros watching his every move like a hawk.
What he needs to do to continue to win wall battles and elevate his game.
John Leonard, McDonough, the defenseman from the slot. Mrazek makes the save.
Like, I thought it was one of the better periods we've seen in a while. Just complete and a real domination, pushing the puck up the ice, clean breakout passes, and really picking and choosing his spots well. And, you know, defensively, again.
I want to talk about bad puck luck. He's having a Jared Tenorti-type season. Here's Seth Jones. Taylor Radish, and Saros makes the stop. Puck still free. Here's Evangelista. No one there in front, and then the crashing Tyson Barrie tried to make a play on the puck. Mrazek knocked partially into the net. Evangelista feeds Barrie and over to McDonough playing on the opposite side. Novak. Barrie. A drive and it's in. Wow. A redirected goal that broke Philip Kurashev's stick on the way in, and Nashville has taken the lead in the second period.
Took a lot of the steam off the shot and then just kind of redirects. You look at Mrazek, this is an off-speed pitch. He's swinging at it, really doesn't see it with the traffic in front of the net, but this is just a tough break for Mrazek and a tough break for the stick of Philip Kurashev.
Same spot, Kurashev versus Sissons. And it's Cole Smith who's up with the puck. Smith shouldered by Seth Jones. Across and a save by Mrazek to shut down Sissons' chance. Mrazek in net. One of his best saves of the night, shutting down the cross-ice feed to Sissons. The old training camp number, Colby.
Oh, yeah. You know those high numbers, those awkward numbers.
Dickinson winds up off the glove of Saros. Radish picks up the rebound.
Room he had here. Look how much room he's got, and really doesn't get the shot.
Kurashev looking for Athanasiou again. Saros was there. Athanasiou on the puck. Radish! Big stop made, and McDonough looking for it. Kurashev knocked down by Lozon. It's Glass. And it's Lozon. Good defense by Zaitsev. Puck is loose and a big save by Mrazek to rob Rasmus Asplund. This is why it's still a one-goal game. Here's Seth Jones. Cole Gutman. Gutman. Save Saros, rebound, knocked back in the direction of the net and dropped down by Glass. Reichel keeps it in. Nashville thought the puck was out of the zone. Kurashev intercepted by Smith, blocked by Seth Jones. Here's Trenin for Sissons with the open net. It bounces in. And with 30 seconds to go in the game, Nashville takes a 3-1 lead.
Only 29 seconds in the clock here. I don't know what Luke Richardson will do. Mrazek obviously comes in for this faceoff at center ice. The linesman.
They're telling him to run the clock out. Yeah,
yeah, he was waiting. That should have been blown dead with about 4 seconds to go. And